Thank you.
Love you, Dean. Love you, Dean. Love you, Dean.
That would be nice.
Right. Yeah, it was nice.
Try not to laugh. All right, man. See ya.
Oh, jeez. Watch the first time.
Who's running the AB?
Our lease is doing it.
But yeah, no, I want to break the motion.
Watch out for your grasshoppers. I was riding something on the and one
beam
right here. It looked like I had the most gnarly shit. Pulsating over the forehead.
Yeah, wait, it was going to be a record. That's the
life of that.
After we schedule it. I didn't know that it
was going
to be outside. Do you want me to let you know when it is?
Preston, you know, someone's going out of work. I just have to lock it up. Play it over. Basically.
Oh, yeah.
Sure.
I didn't know she knew you. So.
Okay, that sounds good.
Yep, I'll see ya.
I got a forensic in
1.5 hours, so I'll register the grounds.
Congratulations.
What the hell?
before you left your head.
Have to learn how to do that. It'll probably take up, like I said, it's don't break my bones.
Yeah. I'm older than he is. I mean, you throw me on the ground, I'm going to break a hip.
Well, I got Aflac, so.
I know, I need to go get that before I go jump on the mat.
Yes, 100%. 100%.
You better do that. I wonder if you can start it, stop it, start it, stop it.
It's your Aflac, it's your Aflac. Yeah.
Yeah, they send you a check, brushing yourself up.
Yeah.
It was out there, you just didn't know.
If he falls, he's bouncing. There ain't no stopping.
He bounced trying to help Barry.
That's true.
Or you ask him and I'll walk up with you.
Ready?
Yes, sir.
Let me give. I think it would just be
good.
Hey,
you
doing okay?
It's kind of like the Mad Max beyond Thunderdome. It's kind of like Master Blaster right there.
So basically, Officer Amos said he appreciates the support of the community and that everybody's gathered around him and he's getting better.
She would be so, oh my gosh.